diabetes. Modifiable risk factors. One, obesity. Two, lack of physical activity. Three, hypertension. Four, dyslipidemia. Five, unbalanced diet such as high in sugar, salt, fat, and low in fiber. Six, have a history of heart and blood vessel disease. Non-modifiable risk factors. One, over 40 years old. Two, there is a family history of diabetes mellitus. Three, history of pregnancy with diabetes mellitus. 4. History of babies born weighing less than 2.5 kilograms. 5. History of giving birth to a baby weighing more than 4 kilograms.